For this problem, we're going to need to determine percent error. So we're going to look at the percent error formula.